and then getting to a point after a year and a half where you want to kill each other and change each other, you know, the basic how it goes, the whole circle. But now I think it's really different. I think I have a very, very different perspective of love. It's more evolved, it's more deep, it's more real, it's more raw. And that also means that I'm possibly going to be single for the rest of my life.